Welcome to Help Desk TV. My name is Rudy Stebby. So you downloaded Windows 8 and now want to try it out on VirtualBox, but are constantly getting errors. You are not alone. Installing Windows 8 on VirtualBox is tricky, but not that hard once you get to know the basics. In this video, we will explain the step-by-step procedure for installing Windows 8 on VirtualBox. First, grab a copy of VirtualBox at virtualbox.org and install it. You will get a few Oracle permission pop-ups where you will have to click Allow. Once installed, launch VirtualBox and click New. The new virtual machine wizard will open up. Click Next. Type the name of the virtual machine. Here, we named ours Windows 8 CP. Select Microsoft Windows as the operating system, and select either Windows 8 or Windows 8 64-bit from the version dropdown. When done, click Next. We recommend allocating at least 1 GB of memory if you are installing Windows 8 32-bit, and at least 3 GB of memory if you are installing Windows 64-bit. Here, I have allocated 2 GB of RAM, as you can see here. When done, click Next. VirtualBox provides options to either create a new hard disk or use an existing hard disk as a startup disk. By default, it is set to Create New Hard Disk. Leave it as is and click Next. In the next step, make sure VDI is selected. Then click Next. In selecting the hard disk type, select Fixed Disk or Dynamically Allocated based on your needs. Here, we selected Dynamically Allocated. By default, VirtualBox allocates 20 GB of hard disk space for new machines. You can increase or decrease this amount. We would strongly recommend not to allocate less than 30 GB. When done, click Next. In the last step, you will be given a quick summary of the settings you have selected. Click Create to begin creating your virtual disk file. Once the process is complete, in the final step, click Create again to create the new virtual machine, and then you will be taken to the main interface where the virtual machine will be ready. Now go to Settings and click System in the left sidebar, and make sure that Enable I/O APIC is checked in the Motherboard tab. You can uncheck Enable Absolute Pointing Device since it is not used by most users. When done, move to the Processor tab and make sure that Enable PAE NX is checked. Finally, move to the Acceleration tab and make sure both Enable VTX AMDV and Enable Nested Paging are checked. Checking all these settings are important, otherwise Windows 8 will not install on VirtualBox. Now go to Storage on the left sidebar and click Empty under IDE Controller. Click the CD icon next to the CD-DVD drive selection box and click Choose a Virtual CD-DVD Disk File. Now navigate to the Windows 8 Consumer Preview Build ISO file that you downloaded and select it. When done, click OK. You will now be back on the main interface. Click Start to begin the installation of Windows 8 and follow the on-screen instructions. After the installation is complete, you can start using Windows 8. We tested this on a VirtualBox 4.1.10 running on a Windows 7 64-bit system. I hope you enjoy today's Help Desk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. There, you can further discuss today's topic or just ask another question you need help with. See you there.